today we have a different type of gymnastics minutes. This is for the athlete. Every athlete has some issues with flexibility, and as coaches, we can't possibly have enough time in the gym to hit all of those areas. So what I encourage my girls to do is to find ways to take the exercises that we use in the gym and incorporate them into something in their bedroom, someplace where they can do some extra stretching. So Cassie, who has some tight hip flexors, is going to show you some of the exercises that she does just with a simple chair and a pillow from her home.
Okay, I put the pillow on top of the chair. My knee goes on the pillow. For your hip flexor, you push down on your hip, keeping square hips and stomach pulled in. And then after that, you drop your knee to the ground, foot up on the seat of the chair, you slide down the split with square hips, stomach pulled in, and shoulders back.
Keeping those hip flexors nice and loose is going to help all of your jumps and leaps, and especially those sheep jumps and switch rings. That's your gymnastics minute.